know, stick together. You know, it's probably the last time I'll ever play against that guy. Not really much of a player, so leave it at that. I think I scared him a little, didn't I? No, honestly, I was looking around for, you know, some of their talented players and trying to run at them, and he was really the only one. So it's unfortunate you're playing against a team like that. They're trying to make a name for themselves, and you know, usually in preseason.
Did Brandon Clark respond to you during that little interaction?
No. It's done. We're done.